My name is Sasha Kagansky, and I work at the University of Edinburgh, trying to understand how cancer cells behave and work, and what molecules are responsible for the behavior. Yes, I think this is possible. This is starting to be possible already. Taking a person's stem cell and try to grow it into a tissue of a particular sort, even to an organ size, I think that is starting to become possible. I think it could be possible. It might not look like the ones we imagine. It might be smaller in the beginning, I think, but I don't think it's impossible. If we find the ways to put their DNA together very well and package this DNA into the cells and then try to work on the conditions so that they could develop the way they're supposed to be, I think it's possible. What is the person? You know, if we talk about the personality, it will probably be changed very much. It will be possible to take the same DNA and create the identical person. So in some sense, it will be bringing people from the dead. I don't think you can really hope to take a dead, you know, a dead person who had their lives and revive them. Yeah, well, it depends on what superhuman means. I think it definitely could be, some abilities could be improved, but definitely knowing characteristics that we would like to have, improving this is a possibility. Yeah, I think there are. I think the big ethical issue is usually thinking that we are in control. We think that scientists, you know, we take the most clever scientists, they should know everything about something, right? But it might not be true. Their mistakes are possible, and then who will be responsible for these mistakes if something goes wrong? I would choose journalists. Journalism sounded very nice. And also arts. I like arts, theater. It would be great to be able to go from one job to another.
I would ask it why they find domestic cats so attractive.